Thank you. Thank you. two different basketballs, two production basketballs being used in tonight's playoff games. It would be an impossibility. But yet, baseball's doing that on a nightly basis.
See, am I wrong for saying this? Because I get it. This had nothing to do...
If you have to ask that question, my answer is probably yes.
But this had nothing to do with the negotiations on the CBA. But I feel like they should have just stuck to their guns.
You know what baseball needs? Baseball just needs some regular people to walk in the room and tell all of these owners, your game is not what you think it is. Nobody follows it. I feel like you should get the guy from the Geico or the Progressive commercial who does the parenting classes.
Oh,
honestly, he needs to walk into baseball owners and just, you know what? No, we're not doing that anymore.
The waiter doesn't need to know your name.
No one cares about your sport anymore. Well, we're going to do these things. No, people want to see home runs. Just make it simple.
Talk about leaving before we get to the game.
And look, I understand it's early in the season. I understand there's a little bit of a shortened spring training. I get all of those things. But, man, when you look around the scoreboard each night, you're seeing a lot of 2-1 games. One.
Still in jaw.
Well, I don't like the idea that you're changing the very instrument that the game is played with. And like,
parks
should play differently. If you have a hitter's park, it should play as such. If you have a pitcher's park, it should play as such.
But
the park factor, not the baseball, but should be the mitigating factor.
See, that's just it, Mike. Baseball's always held itself to be the elite sport. It's the only one that's not uniform in anything. Yeah, every part is different.
Yeah, but except now it's uniform in humidor.